the bills are getting stuck in the little fingers and they don't end up in the hopper. We have to pull them out of the fingers. Also, whenever you pull the bills out of the machine, it doesn't recognize that the bills have been taken out of the machine. On the new machine, the bills all land up in the hopper where you can easily take them out, and when you pull the bills out, it registers and sees that the hopper's empty.